you're working that cadence range. And then you're going to work up to your race gear, and then you're going to go back and start doing full competition.